डॉक्टर सर्वेपल्ली राधाकृष्णन। Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan was a great thinker and an ideal teacher. He was born on September 5th, 1888 at Tiruthani in Madras state. In a middle-class family, he was the second son to his father. From his infancy, he had a glory on his face, his parents who had an ancient tradition nourished him with fondness. He was brilliant since his infancy. He used to think about the birth and death and also about God. The teachers were surprised at his wisdom and his activeness. He studied at the Christian college and was a disciplinary in his life. He wrote a paper on the moral principles of Vedanta. For his postgraduate degree in philosophy. After securing his MA from the Madras University, he was appointed as the professor of philosophy in the Presidency College. He was well versed in Telugu and English besides Hindi and Sanskrit. In Madras Presidency College, the students paid more attention while he was teaching the lessons. They were particularly interested about his lectures. His style and command over the subject was exceptional. By the recognition of his knowledge, the government appointed him as a professor for teacher training college. After getting the independence, he was appointed as the Vice President of India. After completing his 5-year service, he was elected as the President of India. By the respect of him, the government facilitates the teachers on every September 5th, which was his birth date. He served in such a way that made India a most honored nation in the world. In 1953, the government of India honored him with the Bharat Ratna Award. He passed away in April 1975. Like my videos, please subscribe my channel, like it and share to your friends and family members. Thank you.